together as the one. This isn't small talk. This is big talk. We're the one, the only one here. Truly. That's where the fun begins. You know? I don't remember being born. And I certainly forgot if I ever died. So what's this reincarnation stuff that we hear about? When did you first hear that? There's no me that reincarnates at all. The one that we hypnotically attach to as consciousness in the dreaming, the me, over, done, at the end. No beginning, no end. It never started, really. That's the magic we're in. Oh, man, it's like to call it meaningless and emptiness and all those phraseologies. I don't like it one bit, because I know who's here. I know who started this. I know the first one, the very first one. You do too. I'm not special. I'm telling you your information. You can either be a seeker or an understander. I want you to be an understander and get it over with. Accept it. And move on from there, because it'll keep rolling. You know, the dream will always be in sway. The eye of Brahman, when we speak of Brahman, godliness, Brahman Maya, everything you see and perceive that's happening without your doing, that eye is silence itself. The eye thought belongs to no one. Well, it's a dance. It belongs to a character in the play of consciousness. You know, that's why I always say, the joy is in the exchange of the characters. That's the fun, but everyone's so contracted, you know, most are contracted. They don't need to be healed either. Everyone is fine. Whatever you see on the street, any people you meet, they don't have to be fixed. It's only certain ones. It's like a seasonal sway, is what I would call it. The idea of merit, demerit, and all that crap. No, it's more like a seasonal thing. Certain souls, if you will, of the one soul, ripen. That's why I always say to everyone here, you could not be here because you're watching it. The one that wants, this is in your film of life right now. Everyone here. That's why you're here. You're right, you're ready. All you have to do is believe me. Don't even do that. Believe yourself. You know you are, right? That's the only thing you know, is you exist. Dream, no dream, I don't care. That has to be investigated. Not fearfully, or just gently. You know? Everyone believes Krishna is a very cool cat, right? You're Krishna. You're the soul of Krishna. Everyone here. Beyond the realm of glamour, especially, once we remove ourselves from the enticements of the dreaming, home can be found. You know? The big reveal. God reveals himself to himself and goes, ta-da! And everyone calls that enlightenment. There's no such thing, really. It's all dreaming. There are no enlightened or unenlightened anything. It's just life. Banging. I mean banging. You want to talk about power? The power that each here have within themselves? My God. Good Christ and the little ones, you know? It's just powerful. And it's all appearing in this mirror, this cosmic mirror, this universe. Right now, you all could say, I'm in a room. You're in some space, right? Now, think of yourself, without leaving the room, go outside. Then after you go outside, say, you know, I'm gonna go as far as the moon. So you open up to the moon. Then why not? I'll be the whole universe. Why not? It's yours, it came out of you this morning. When you so-called woke up, the whole universe lit up. Your very own. And you're the only one here. You're the only proprietor. We all are. And then, once you're the universe, go beyond that. That's the absolute. Right here, right now, like this, I'm waving my hand through this magic stuff. Everyone calls it air. What is air prior to the word air? What is space prior to the word space? Beyond remembering or forgetting is truth. All the mental vacillations are in the way of just seeing the truth. And it'll open. Life will open to itself. Oh, hon, that looks good. Give me a bite. Yeah, when one settles into your own silence, what's wrong with that? Who's doing this living and dying nonsense? You don't remember being born, yes or no? Yes, I don't remember that. So someone told you that you were born and you have a name. When did you know that? About 4 years old. Who were you prior to that knowledge? That ignorance, really. All knowledge is ignorance. I don't remember dying. I know a lot of stuff that happened in this dream, I'll tell you that informed this. So I'm talking now, apparently. Space is talking. The air that I referred to, that moves your body, makes the thoughts, it does every activity. The same air, the same space for everyone. Dog, cat, elephant, human. The vital breath. You've all heard that term. The vital breath does everything. That's what I'm impressed with. Her. Shakti. Chitta Shakti. Another word. No one knows what consciousness is. Nobody. No Mahatma, no Krishna. You're the unknowable one. You're the secret one inside yourself. There's what I would call observing happening, or cognizing, being cognized, but there's no cognizer or observer. As Jay Krishnamurti always said, there's no observer. There's only one. Who's the witness of what? Once this is breached, so to speak. Once this opens, you will laugh, cry, smile, and dance beyond compare. I just want you all to have it. I'm not being some fancy jackass saying I got something and you don't. All right? I'll never go there. You have it. So then we can really love. Then it really, oh my God. You want to see the Garden of Eden? You're in it. You want to see heaven? You're in it. All the heaven you're ever going to see is here. All in the shadow kingdom, all in the mirror, God's magic mirror. You're not here to fix something, okay? There's no you coming to circle and noble company of the only one to fix anything. Give that idea up, throw it all overboard, everything. Everything you know or could forget, throw it out. It's not true. Oh, I was born in Philadelphia. There's no such thing as Philadelphia. I'm on Earth. There's no such thing as Earth. It's a fantasy in the mind of the absolute. The universe is an appearance, like the scientists talk about now. Oh, I think it's a simulation. You know, scientifically, we're going from the explicate, trying to find the implicate. And we're discovering things. Why? Because the self is allowing that discovery about this. Self-informed. All knowledge is self-informed, and all knowledge adds up to zero to the self. Doesn't mean a hill of beans to the one that I know, and I'm grateful for knowing. I'll say that. Obviously, it's rare. I don't know why. I would like it to spread. You know? But it's a wild dream. As I always say, I'm impressed. Very impressed. And the one that's dreaming really loves this dream. And you're that one. So all the thoughts about what you did or didn't do, throw it out. There was no action taken by anybody. I'll quote Buddha now. Deeds are done, actions happen, but there's no doer thereof. That's the Buddha. Was there ever a Buddha? No, not really. All dreaming. Who would be the Buddha if everything's one? And who would know the Buddha if everything's one? Advaita, Vedanta, all that nonsense. But the one that's here, I'm impressed. Including the wife, including the one who's making it happen. The absolute you, the absolute looks, Maharaj would always use this metaphor. And he'd say, if someone's looking at the universe through a telescope, right? And the telescope and they're seeing the universe, what your body is, it's a holographic body, but which is magic beyond compare, but through that, that one is looking. That's why you see me do this all the time. That one is the only one here. It looks through every sentient, breathing creation here. Maharaj said to Jean Dunn when she went to India, he said, you, me, everyone here, and the donkey outside, same one, same consciousness. Even an ant knows that if you go to swat it, it runs. Why? It knows it is. There's I amness here. That's all that's happening. Stories are fun, but every story is my story now. I don't have NJ's story. That's a story within the flood of stories. NJ vanished into the flood. Gladly. Without looking back. Now what? Now we can love bigger, better, wider, happier. We can dance, we can sing, we can let go of regret, guilt, all that bullshit. You never did a damn thing. You don't exist to do anything. Throw it out. If you can remember it or forget it, discard it. It's not you. When you do that, you'll find the real you, if you will. And there's never been a little you and a big you. That's kindergarten stuff. You'll find out that the one who was looking never existed, and the only one that's here will ever exist. No coming or going. No birth, no death. I wasn't born. Don't try to pin that on me. I certainly will never die. Where would I go? Where does the ocean go when a drop goes back into it? Somewhere else? No coming and going. Now, the now is the power, though. The real now is when you get out of the idea of sequence and memory, like I just said, when you get out of that loop into this moment, it explodes and it's so electric. It's so charged. With him. Who's that? I don't know. He's not talking. The silent one, the secret one, God, if you will, the absolute, the Lord, as Ramana said, heart is thy name, Lord. Well, who's that? Some deity? Give me a break. Yeah, some deity that I have to worship. No, it's the only game in town. And there's no town. There's no geography. It's all just this wonderful dreaming of godliness. You'll never hear me say it's meaningless, because the one that I know loves us. And that's my role, and that's your role too in the dreaming, is without you, you can't know him, and he can't know himself without you. Right? Yes, somebody say yes. Karen, say yes. See how special you are? Catherine, yes? And now I see some smiles. It feels serious, but it's not. It feels that way. When the mind stops burning hot, yeah, and it cools down and relaxes, then the whole can be seen. Hard for the generation now, but everyone's in their right place. There's nothing gone wrong. I'm concerned with you guys, right? You're the ones I care about. Oh, I don't care about everyone else? No. They're fine. I don't have to. This isn't about preaching something. This is happening automatically. I'm not doing a damn thing as John or NJ or anything like that. It's direct. Dialed in. I want you guys to dial in. You can. I'm gonna read. I'm gonna read some Sargadatta. This is Nisargadatta. He's saying here, there is no creator for all this. It is all spontaneous happening. Everything is fine until the forms appear with the beingness, with self-love, the love to be. With life, the struggle to survive begins. All activities of all living beings is to sustain the beingness. There's only one beingness. Nobody has a beingness, okay? That's the game. This involves protection of their bodies and searching for food. Other than this, they have no knowledge of their origin. Were you born? You don't remember, right? So you don't know where you came from. I don't. I know now, but it's the secret one that's not really talking, but ever present. I know I don't come and go. It's like when Rumi said I was knocking on the door to get into heaven and I realized I was on the inside knocking. Let's see, I could read him any. All right, Maharaj. Well, the visitor has a question for him. And he says, what is the cause of ignorance? And he said, the knowledge you are is the only reliable knowledge. But man has the habit of collecting knowledge from every source and carry the load on his head in memory, yammering. He is told about birth and rebirth. Although birth is not his own experience. He takes it as true. Man's knowledge is full of concepts and imagination, and I'll say superstition too. Right, I'll add that little ingredient. Visitor says, what about the law of karma? I.e. what we do in this life, the effects we have to suffer in the next life. Maharaj said, as you take yourself as the body, the law of karma affects you. This is interactive. This isn't just foisted upon human forms or any form. As Ramana said, if you think you did something and hold it as I did that and feel the guilt, and all that nonsense, or the pride. Pride is even worse. I'll take guilt over pride any day. Because guilt means you're trying to do better. Pride means you think you're really doing you're something special without knowing what you are. The futility of pride, right? If you know yourself as the self, the law will not affect you. So upon awakening, as I've told the story before, I said, I never did anything. Good, bad, or indifferent. There's just happening in the aliveness that I am. Maharaj, when I talk, I do not talk about any individual. I talk about the nature of consciousness, the cycle of creation, sustenance, and dissolution goes on undisturbed. No Mahatma or incarnation like Ram or Krishna can stop the cycle. I talk about incarnation. What was there prior to calling one incarnate? It's right here. What led to the change from an ordinary person to an incarnate? You never think as to what you were prior to the appearance of the body and how the knowledge I am, which did not exist, began to appear. When? When all of us here, okay, all right, 4 years old. Where? On Earth. Where's that? Every scientist is trying to figure out where the hell we are. You know that, right? All the great physics, they're going, what the hell is this? They're still scratching their head. String theory, that theory, about what? I'll tell you something that's not even really there. It's a vapor. It really is. It says, the whole universe has as much substance as your reflection in the bathroom mirror in the morning. Is that really there? The reflection, not the you standing, but the reflection itself. Can you scoop the reflection of a puddle in a puddle of the moon? The moon's in a puddle, you see the reflection. Can you scoop it up and hold it? That's where you are right now. In whatever room, house, city, that's where you are. And yet, what a glorious dance. It's not something that this one had to fix. It's the dream of the one that loves the only one. How's this? Think of this. The one that's looking through your eyes right now is the child of a barren woman. It never was born, it's ever been. You, that, I am that, right? You, that, this, has always been. It created time. Why was time created? Why did the knower of time want to know time? Because it's alone. What would you do? Think of it. Whoever, and it's beyond measure. I can't even really speak of what the absolute is. It's no. Whatever you think it is, it's not. Whatever you say it is, it isn't. It's beyond that. Certainly the greatest mathematician, it created mathematics. It created atoms. It created neurons. And it's making everything happen right now. Sargadatta, the world takes birth in your consciousness. When? Every morning, if you want to call it that. It's a sway between rest and sleep. Who rests and who wakes up? The eternal is watching us, that's all. Every morning, everyone here, when you get up, speaking about the bathroom mirror, okay? When you get up and go into the bathroom and you look in the mirror and say, "Hello, Lord." That's a good start. Looking in the eyes, right? Mirror, eyes. The one looking, the reflection, is the only God that ever was without beginning or end. And all the rest of it. Yeah. Then the play becomes joyful. And really, the sharing can begin. And the caring. Sharing and the caring. On a different level. Any level is fine, but. It's all good. Everything that's created is love affected automatically because it came from the one love to be, Atma Prem. So without that love to be, we wouldn't even be sharing this time together. Isn't this fun? It is. It's fun. Life is fun. It's hard, but not for you. Until you know one, then she's doing all the work anyway. Consciousness. Hold on to the feeling of I am without words. Forgive her for all the hardness of life and all the complaints that the mind, the me, I don't like this, I like that, all that nonsense. Sargadatta said once, peoples in the dream are so, they're so into the story that they watch movies. He says they waste their time watching other people's fantasies about what they don't understand yet. Now you know why I say TikTok, I don't know, all that stuff. You have to let go of something to find what you are. You have to let go of everything you think you know. Absolutely. I don't have time, okay. You have nothing but time. You have eternity. You don't remember being born, right? Everybody? So, yeah. There you have it. I say come on this side of the fence and have a laugh. Really, you know. Then you can love Maya because she's your wife. Oh, I'm a woman, I don't have a wife. No, you're not a man or a woman. I'm talking about the original romance. Brahman, Maya, all words. All the alphabet. is only pure beingness and the I amness. The I amness informs about memory and tells the story of the dream. The beingness was there up until 4. You were not there at your first birthday party. As a matter of fact, you were never even really born. Forget about the first birthday party, but that's pure beingness. It disguises itself with this I amness and makes a play. Out of what? Light. What's that? We don't know. Well, it's photons, and it could be a wave or a... Yeah, says who? We still don't know what it is, except as it is. That's the only knowing that can really... And even then, it's... I don't know what light is. I know it's mine. I'm the light. As Jesus said, I'm the light of the world. So are you. Yeah? Make time to be with yourself, that's all. Life is busy, I know, but you can make time. That's my advice. Especially for everyone here. I'm not going to stand on the corner and tell everyone, make time for yourself and find yourself. Good God. I'd rather eat a whole bucket of rusty nails, tell you the truth. Do that shit. But there's plenty of others. You know? No, everyone here in the circle, everyone's ripe, everyone watching this or whatever, you know, you're ready. Just do it. We still don't know, that's all. Oh, that's simple. Yeah, it is, really. The only thing that will be hurt is the mind. And you don't have one. They flow. It's the space. There's no owner of a mind. We can speak that way. We can talk on any level. It doesn't matter. We can talk from the particular to the unmanifest. I gave up cheerleading. I'm not cheerleading anymore. I used to do that. You can do it. Not so much. You do it. I'll mention it. How's that? You wouldn't see me going rah rah. So now, where are you? Who are you? Where are you? Without words. Without memory. You're here. Where's here? I don't know. Neither do I. Yeah. I'll tell you this, you don't come and go. So it's your home, okay? You are the ocean, dreaming of time and space. That's easy, right? Right, Karen, that's easy. You're safe, everyone's safe. That's all I can say. You can't be harmed. No harm could ever happen, no matter how much it appears that way. And that's the good news. All right. What do you want to do now? We could eat. Mohan's got some nice treats. Virtual.
I want to do a lot of things, Anjali. Everything is nothing.
Oh, man, I love you. Yeah. Yeah. So this, yeah. It's all virtual anyway.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you, Lee.
Thank you, too. All right, I'm going to roll. I do have to eat. That's why. There's a growl. All right. Thank I love you. You all. All right. Om Tat Sat.
Thanks so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. All right. Have a sweet week. I'll see you.
Bon appetit.